Hey, what's going on, everyone? Today we installed a remote starter into a 2018 Toyota Highlander push to start. We put it directly in the factory key fob. You could activate the remote start by pressing the lock button 3 times. Thanks for watching.